It's a great day for racing here at Le Castellet, and the drivers are making their final preparations on the grid. Let's hope for a thrilling contest then, here at the French Grand Prix. Mastering a lap of Paul Ricard means getting to know 15 corners. Six go to the left and nine go to the right for an overall lap distance of 3.6 miles. The two halves of the long Mistral straight are separated by a heavy braking zone into a potential overtaking hotspot at the chicane. And watch out for drivers running onto the distinctive coloured stripes, which are low in grip and highly abrasive. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks like for today's race. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, with Charles Leclerc alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Russell, Hamilton, Carlos Sainz, and Perez. Fernando Alonso, Ocon, Norris, and Guan Yu Zhou. Bottas, Gasly, Yuki Tsunoda, and Ricciardo. Mick Schumacher, Magnussen, Sebastian Vettel, and Alex Albon. Stroll, and Nicholas Latifi. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. Natalie Pinkham joins me once again in the commentary box. It's fantastic to have you with us today. I'm curious though, how do you think the drivers stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It'll keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Lap gets underway and every driver will be looking to settle in for the race ahead, making sure that their car is ready for the battle once the lights go out. We're almost ready to start the race as the cars take their positions on the grid, with the drivers and teams making their final preparations. We'll be right back.
fresh mediums. Okay, your pit window opens in 9 laps time. open behind you now. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. Your pit window opens in 5 laps time. 5 laps. 48 laps to go. issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. All right, we'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in this strategy. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. We'll be right back. Sainz behind you now. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 1.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. You've got 11 laps until your pit window opens. 38 laps to go. behind. Our gap behind is 3.6 seconds. Okay, there are old softs. Pit window opens in 8 laps time. Okay, there are 35 laps left in this race. Two stops remaining. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 37.5. That last lap was a 1:37.9. 60. Time last lap was a 1:39.0. Thank you. perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Look after these tyres now and we'll finish the race on this compound. seconds. They're on old mediums. They've done 14 laps on those tyres now. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1:36.4. Okay, so the last lap time was a 1:36.5. 107.3. separates you. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 24 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:36.4. time was a 1:36.3. seconds. OK, they're on fresh hards. They're sitting in seventh. Your last lap time was a 1:37.4. OK, so that last lap was a 1:36.8.
Let's sit back. Very, very good. Very good stuff.
Ah, oh, fantastic drive. That's just fantastic. Amazing. You deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
And Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out of the track was. Speed. It sounds like an awfully reductive statement, but fast cars win races. And we saw that today with our win.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. Let's review the driver's standings. George Russell takes the lead in the Drivers' Championship after today's superb result. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Natalie Pinkham, come on, who do you pick?
Carlos Sainz certainly wasn't someone to scoff about. His ability to follow race strategies throughout with pinpoint precision has to be commended.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes moved to the top of the table. It was also a strong Grand Prix from Haas F1 this weekend. Fantastic work from the American team to move themselves further up the table. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.